Hello. Whoops. Seems I fell down a hole. Not a very deep hole. But anyway, there's actually, I don't have a name for it, but the structure that I put here. I was thinking about having like a path. I'd go in that cave, like path down. Or I'll just take some damage on the way. Yeah, I guess that's what I was thinking. Or something like that. Yeah, I kind of wish it was day, but anyway, looking for cobblestone. As if I have the cobblestone here. Does that really fit? Yeah, I guess that could fit. Could work. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Until I get some like glowstone or something, I'm gonna do this. Put some hidden lighting. Oh, I know. How about I have that right there? Where do I want to put it? Maybe put one here. Dang it, that's not the block. Okay. That was the right one. Because I actually don't want it that high. Or, in this case, do I? That's a work in progress. I want to kind of make this into a pond. Dang it, I don't have the water with me. Do I have some in here? No, I don't. Oh, that kind of stinks. I wanted to put maybe a train stop here. So, I kind of marked this out. So I was thinking having it where you'd come in here, and yes, I will change that dark oak to spruce maybe, or not. I'm not sure. Maybe since it's underground, they won't. But where you come in here, and there is some. Yeah, I'll put like a stone cutter thing. Though, I'm not. Not actually too fond of that, per se. If I do that with some water around it, I could look interesting, because then I'm gonna have the water come over here, a little bridge, and the water going down. It's gonna be like right here. A little another like tree coming up. And for the exposed log ends, I probably will do that like this, but not at the moment until I like build the tree more or let the tree grow naturally. So oh, that's not what I meant to place. There. Yeah, that looks kind of funny. Actually, maybe if I do this instead. Oops. I actually meant to do that. Still looks kind of funny. Or how about this? Yeah, it kind of grows up out like that. Collect the wood and see how that looks. Doesn't look too bad. Maybe I just need some more height. It's a very, well, I guess not very, but it's a curvy tree. It's curvy. Okay. So that one. No, wrong block. I want to. Once I can jump up there, take off this block. I'll take some food, of course. It's actually looking pretty good. I mean, for a bare bones tree. Oh, future pond, right here. And clear out some of this stuff. Of where the water level will be. Water level. I get rid of that. So now I will do this. And I'll just try this and see. Need a couple more. Oh, because I didn't do that black. No, I didn't. A little bit more. Do this piece by piece. so I can remember how the tree goes. As that would be really good. Oh, right there. Or should I leave the fences? I'll see. And I forgot one. Well, anyway, I'll put some of this, some of the dark oak leaves. Could he actually shoot me through the door? Huh. They cannot actually shoot through the door. Can they right here? Huh. Like taunting. They're not actually shooting me. Oh, okay. Maybe it's like after you go off the block that the door is on. But anyway, that's actually kind of interesting. Maybe that's a bug. I'm not sure. Anyway, goodbye.